item you received has been placed in your player stash. Second page of the comic book.
Are we going or what?
Yeah, the metro station too, I think we'll be able to take that for a ride around the city as well. Yeah, they're like little quick travel points.
I was sightseeing.
Funny. Fuck. Oh, shit, look! Lights here too!
Fuck.
It's fucking unbelievable! Oh, come up to the roof! We'll check it from above!
Option has been unlocked. Open map to travel between metro stations. Oh shit. Right? I'm wondering.
Damn it. I was wrong. Can't see shit. I really thought it'd work. You were fucking duped.
At least it's peaceful.
Yep. That's why I come here when I'm pissed off. So a lot, believe me. Look! Aiden! They're back on! You see that, Aiden? You see that? It's beautiful.
Right?
Oh, I can't believe it. No, I just can't believe it.
Levon, you seeing this?
Oh, I see it, Danyar. I'm at a lookout point, and it's quite the show.
How does this happen? Dark as hell for 15 years, and suddenly this?
I don't know. Don't know. But we need to find out.
Then drop by the canteen and let's talk. Been missing you like last year's snow, Loka.
While shotgunning beers and screwing bartenders.
You know me. It's a gift.
We'll meet you there, dumbass.
Listen, something's wrong.
Oh.
No. Oh, no, 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 no. No. Fuck. What the hell's going on?
So that's the fisheye. Okay, how do we get there?
Fisheye's gotta wait.
Gotta wait, but why?
We need to check the substations.
Oh shit.
The PK tower.
What about the fisheye?
Listen.
The glider.
And I will help. We'll do this together. But you have to understand. It's the first. It's been the same situation for over 10 years. 10 years of this fucking darkness. We gotta check this out.
How do we get to the substation?
It's an old paraglider. It'll help you get to places you normally can't reach. Just Follow me.
Wait! Fuck.
Okay. I went straight down. Yeah. There we go. Yeah, some bullshit.
Let's go. Not bad for a rookie.
It's easier than it looks.
I still can't believe this is happening.
I think Walt's turned the power on somehow.
But why would he do that? He's never helped anyone. Why would he give people power back? Are you sure it was him?
He used the GRE key in the car factory. I think that's when everything lit up.
That makes sense. Years ago, the military took over the plant to secure the energy cells on the hills. But I had no idea they could still be made to work and power half the city. Keep an eye on that key, Aiden. Hell knows what else can be done with it. We better hurry to the substation.